So I don't do much cooking, but when I do, I typically have a can of soup. So what I have that helps me prepare that is I use a pretty standard pot, but it does have a grippier handle on it so that I'm able to pick it up and maneuver it safely. I also get cans of soup with pull tab on top so that I'm more easily able to open it. I use just a standard fork and I push it under there and lift up and then pull it off. So pretty minimal as far as adaptive tools in the kitchen, but that's what works for me.